Children, now we will write practice book page number 21. Okay, practice number 6. Build words. See, 8 action words are hidden in the word search. Find and circle them. One has been done for you. See here, play, play. Action words means verb. Action words are called as verb. Whatever we do action, they are called as action words. Okay, children. Now, play. Playing is action only, no? So, they have given example, play, play. So, next here. See here. A-C-T, act. So, you have to circle in this way. Next. E-A-T, eat. Eating is also action. We are eating. So, you have to circle this eat. Next. D-A-N-C-E, dance. So, we are dancing means dance is also action, no? So, it is also a action word. You have to circle in this way. Next. C-A-T-C-H, catch. Catching. Catching is also catching a ball. It is also action. You are catching a ball. So, this also you have to circle. Next. W-R-I-T-E. Write. Ram is writing in the book. Writing means Ram is doing action. Writing is also action. Whatever we do, they are called as action words. Write, you have to circle. Next, R-U-N, run, running, you have to circle this, R-U-N, run. S-I-T, sit, this also you have to circle. See how many words we got, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 8 action words we got. Okay, in this way you have to write. Next, page number 22. Okay, see here, page number 22. Grammar. Look at the pictures. See what Mr. Joe does in his bakery every day. Fill in the blanks with action words from the box. One has been done for you. Action word means what I told you? Verb. Whatever we are doing, they are called as action words. Okay. See here, this is called help box. So, in this help box, how many words you have? 6 words we have. By using these words, we have to fill in the blanks. So, first one they have given. What is that? A bit. Mr. Joe breaks the eggs. See here, first picture, what he is doing? He is breaking the eggs. So, Mr. Joe breaks the eggs. From this, you have to see this break spelling, and they wrote this. You no need to write again. Next, B bit. He dash sugar and the eggs. So, in second picture, what he is doing? He is mixing. Mixes. See here. M-I-X-E-S. Mixes. He mixes sugar and the eggs. Next, third one. What he is doing? Is keeping inside the oven. He dash the cookie mixture in the oven. He puts, P-U-T-S, puts. He puts the cookie mixture in the oven. Next, D bit. He dash the cookies out of the oven. Again, what he is doing? He is taking out. He takes, T-A-K-E-S, takes. He takes the cookies out of the oven. Next page. 23. Page number 23. E bit. He dash a cookie. So, next what he is doing? He is tasting. He is eating a cookie. See here. T-A-S-T-E-S. Tastes. That spelling you have to write here. T-A-S-T-E-S. Taste. He tastes a cookie. Next. He dash the cookies to people. Next, what he is doing? He sells. sells sells. He sells the cookies to people. Okay, in this way you have to write. Next bit. Look at what the children are doing in the picture. Fill in the blanks with action words from the help box. Add ing to the action words. One has been done for you. See, help box means this box. This box is called as help box. By help of these words, you have to fill in the blanks. Okay, now what they said? Add ing to the action words. Means here only word they have given. We have to add ing to this word and we have to write in the blank. First one they gave. What they gave? Rajan is dash a ball. Rajan is kicking a ball. Here, see here, this boy is Rajan. What he is doing? He is kicking a ball. But in the help box, what they gave? K-I-C-K, kick. What they told? We have to add ing to that word. Okay? So, what they have written? K-I-C-K, ing, kicking. Rajan is kicking a ball. Understood how to write? Next one. Kavita is hurt. She is dash. See, she is Kavita. What she is doing? She got hurt and she is crying. In the help box, they gave only CRY, cry. You have to add ing to that word and you have to write CRYING, crying. Kavita is hurt. She is crying. Okay, next. C bit. Tanya is dash near a seesaw. So, this is seesaw. In our school also, we play with seesaw, no? Okay, so she is Tanya and she is standing near a seesaw. Here, stand, only stand they give. We have to add ing to that word. It becomes standing. Tanya is standing near a seesaw. S-T-A-N-D-I-N-G, standing. Tanya is standing near a seesaw here. Okay, next. D bit. Keshav is dash over a stone. See, he is Keshav. What he is doing? He is jumping. Here in the help box, they gave J-U-M-P, jump. We have to add ing to that word. J-U-M-P-I-N-G, jumping. Keshav is jumping over a stone. Okay? Understood? Next page. Next. Page number 24. You and your brother made sandwiches for your parents. Then, together you both cleaned the kitchen. Complete the sentences using words given in the help box. See, this is called help box. With the help of these words, we have to fill in the blanks. Okay? After making dash, what they prepared? Sandwiches they prepared. S-A-N-D, sand, W-I-C-H-E-S, witches, sandwiches. After making sandwiches, we collected all the dash and kept them in the sink. All the utensils. Utensils means what? Vessels. Okay, plates, spoons, glasses. So, those are called as utensils. U-T-E-N-S-I-L-S, utensils, and kept them in the sink. My brother helped me keep the dash back in the refrigerator. So, my brother helped me to keep the vegetables. V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S, vegetables. My brother helped me keep the vegetables back in the refrigerator. Then, we dash the shelf with a cloth. What is this word? Wiped. W-I-P-E-D. Wiped. W-I-P-E-D. Wiped. Again we will read. Okay. After making sandwiches, we collected all the utensils and kept them in the sink. My brother helped me keep the vegetables back in the refrigerator. Refrigerator means fridge. Then we wiped the shelf with a cloth. Our parents were very happy to see the kitchen clean. Okay, next page. See here, page number 25. Look and answer. Look at this picture carefully. See, look at this picture carefully. In the next page, you are having questions. Okay, with the help of these pictures, you have to write there. Next page number 26. What is here? Draw the shapes that you can see in the picture. Write their names and color them. One has been done for you. So here, triangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E, triangle. So where is triangle here? See here. This is triangle. From this picture, you have to collect the shapes and you have to draw here. And you need to color that shapes neatly with crayons. See, triangle. And next shape, circle. See here. This is circle. Okay. Circle spelling, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Neatly take one small bottle cap and draw like this, and inside you have to color neatly. Color should not come out. Okay, circle. Next, what is this? Square. Very square. See, these are squares. Bus windows are in square in shape. S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. Okay, next, rectangle. See, this door is in rectangle shape, isn't it? Here, R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E, rectangle. Next, vowel. See, this sun eye is in vowel shape. Okay, here. This is vowel shape, O-V-A-L, vowel. Neatly in this way you have to draw and inside you have to color. You can color each shape with different colors. Okay, this is with red, blue, green, pink. In this way you can color neatly and write neatly in cursive handwriting. Okay, children.